They have 19 different levels of algorithms to measure everything in the NFL. We still use guys with glasses who are no longer what you'd call physically fit, trotting out a pair of sticks to measure first down.